A deadly shooting in a South Florida high school yesterday.
Kids were freaking out.
Leaves many of us wondering, what if this happened here? An exclusive Action News Jax investigation every parent needs to see. It's a backpack made for students promising to stop a bullet.
With all the school shootings going on these days, every kid needs to be protected in some form.
In an emergency, could this simple backpack save your child's life? Today at 5:45 on CBS 47 Action News Jax, local coverage you can count on.